Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. When last left off, we had just done this sync point, and we were going to head here, and kind of wrap around there. So, let's get on with that. Yeah, I did some messing with my inventory and whatnot. Which reminds me, oh my word, he has a glitter trail. That we need to go here. We got a clue for this guy.
I will be a son to Cosmos, and the cult will be my family.
There he is. So what'll end up happening is we'll kind of finish this island off, take out both of those, and then head. Where is it? To Endros. To upgrade my spear.
Off we go now.
He has a glitter trail. Not quite sure how I feel about that. I might be changing that skin back. I probably will, but I'll leave it like this for a few episodes just because it's. Just because it's funny.
Ella. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
To be fair, I hit the wrong button. I meant to assassinate. I was hoping I'd get her in that. Alright, let's grab everything. Yeah, I'll let you out here in a sec. We have other more pressing matters. And by pressing matters, I mean looting up the place.
Mistyos, help! The cult is after the boy! I have to save
the boy, Ardos?
Yes. How do you know?
I'm a friend. Hurry up. Let's get you out of here.
Why is the cult after him?
Breathe, old man.
Ardos, the boy. Is he safe? Alive?
I won't let anyone hurt him. Though I do sometimes think about strangling him myself.
Ardos has been known to test even the most resolute of wills.
I'm looking for a way into the labyrinth. Ardos said you might know something.
I know this. That place is death.
What drove everyone out of the labyrinth? Something must have happened.
I never went inside. I'm not a fool. But Lygios wanted me to watch the boy. I stayed outside and prayed. But I heard it. The Minotaur. Two returned. Lygios.
Ordos says you refuse to speak or talk to him about his father.
How can anyone tell a boy the person he looks up to, his father and only family, is dead? What I can do in Nykios' honor is to stop his son from entering that cursed place.
Ordos said his father is in the labyrinth. Is this true?
Yes. He never came out. Though two who did will never truly escape it.
Why would they hurt you?
When the survivors fled the Minotaur, they left behind a disc. The key to the labyrinth. And I kept it.
Then why do they think Ardos has it?
Because he does. He stole it from me. And I told them about it. They tortured me, Mystios. I tried not to break. I failed him all these years.
The people who tortured you belong to a powerful cult, and they have broken stronger men than you. You can still make things right with Ardos. As smart as he is, he still needs someone to look out for him. Family. He needs you.
He doesn't even want to see me, Mystios.
Keep trying.
About the disc. He doesn't know his true purpose, Mystios. With it, you'll be able to open the labyrinth. Just promise to keep him safe.
He'll be safe with me. I should ask Ardos if the old man is telling the truth.
Pigs. Alright, we'll head over there. Yeah, this skin is ridiculous. Oh, it doesn't render it. I was hoping it would render it.
Come on. I need to talk to him.
Yeah. Dead man's contact. That's what I thought it was. He'd be out here.
What's that all about?
The military suspects me of smuggling deserters from the war front. Okay, fine. They knew I was doing it.
Mm-hmm. Ugh, he cracked easy.
His guards. They hit like bricks. Did you see a man on your way here? A skinny sort of idiot, wearing army colors.
I found a body in a cliff in the gulch. He had a note on him.
Be dead. We had the perfect plan to get him home to his wife. I promised her I wouldn't let him end up with the other deserters.
You must be close to him to risk your life to help. Or he was paying you a lot.
I did it for the girl.
Girl? What girl? His wife? There's always a girl, isn't there?
Look, he got drafted into the war. She wouldn't stop crying. And my specialty is making people disappear. In a different way than you do. So, nope. I decided to help them get back together.
You just want her for yourself.
That's not it. I mean, I have thought about it, but look, I just want to see her smile. All right?
I'm sure you do.
We need to get to Isabel, I mean the wife. If the guards come after me, she'll be in danger too. Please, go to her. I'll catch up when I can take her to safety.
I'll make sure she's safe. Where will I find her?
Follow the road to Kydonia. Her house will be on the left. Look for the green cloth on the doorpost. Quickly. I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Here.
Nice. Now, where's the treasure chest? At least it ain't stealing. I said it's not stealing, but they still went after me. Okay, fine. Well, hello. We're just gonna keep exploring this way, it looks like. Eventually we'll catch all of these other things. Yeah, between sessions I will switch out clothes. Make him back to the war horse he was.
Ella. Off we go. Ella, Ella. Look at that. Father of the Minotaur.
I tried to turn that off. Nice. Oh, I got like 3 arrows back. Jeez. Oh, we gotta head into there. Alright, well, I guess we'll head and kill this person. Captain, loot some treasure. Your boss man is dead. And I know I'm close to a target, I'm close to her house. There's the last treasure. I want to climb through. Eh, it looks like she's being held captive. Well, we're going to call that episode here. We'll come back next time. We will go and free her. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please do a like. Bye.